Kelly on the beat, so you know that bitch in here.